That would 100% fix all the ladder shenanigan issues. We go past the I mean, if he wants to go first, he can. Let's remove that. Egress now yet. Maybe we can do this though. Let's finish this guy now. Wait, way out of range. That is such an ugly backstab, but whatever. He's not gonna come for this. I thought it would, like, I don't know, just stay at max temperature and, like, be boiling red, but I guess I just don't know, really. I never asked myself. Down the elevator, come on. Didn't mean to do that, actually. Then he went back up. Fucking great. Man, just come to me. Come on, kitty kitty. Like Nano would say, I won't bite! It's fucking dumbass. The kill for the finish here. that blue at? Probably inside. Okay, upstairs. Pretty much ran through everyone. You think it's possible to win an invasion while fat rolling? Yeah, it's definitely possible. In the long run, you're gonna get killed 100%. There's no way around it. Even with a good strategy, problem is you're always gonna get all damage because of the lack of friendly fire. So, is it possible to win a few? Yeah, for sure, but in the long run, you're gonna get killed by it for sure, too. Okay, that's Cat. I thought Cat was pointing out at something. Separating the gank here though, it's good. Dude, that comboed, what the fuck? It's not supposed to combo. Guys, bow glitching the eels. Well, you know a scrub when you see one. Is dead here. If I see another seed, I'm gonna start putting shit on the floor. Just try to wait it out for now. Out of stem. Nice range. You get out of the way. Just wipe. Fucking trash. Unskilled wide right there at the end as well.